And that cheeky little smile belongs to Gabriela Gheorghe from Romania, the winner of the all-round event. A real pert little girl, full of character. She came in second place and carried forward 9.5, and she only needs 9.3 to take the lead. I'm sure that that's good enough for gold.